You see, this is a household cable running from the battery. Let's go see where it goes. It's mysterious. Soaking wet. And there's the wires coming in there to the tiny bilge pump. Running through the garden hose out of the basement window and into the driveway. This has been going on all day in order to keep the water from flooding up my furnace and water heater. I'm hoping the power comes back on at midnight.